Zog here. It's another day. Another hunt in Monster Hunter World. Today we are going to go and try and kill the Toby Kadashi. Really horribly butchered that.
Alright!
I don't need the quest. So we're off. As always, let's check out the chest, see what gubbins I've got in there.
In order to use one of your specialized tools, you'll need to equip it from the item bar. They're used just like any regular item, but their effects only last for a limited amount of time. If the tool you're using stops working, don't worry. It'll recharge after a while.
Right. See if we can get out of here without, embarrassingly turning the wrong way. First hurdle to hunting. Alright, I guess oh dear. Well, we're gonna go and hello, Piggy. We're going to go and see if we can find some tracks of this thing. Oh, I don't actually know where it lives. So I guess we'll just scuttle about until we find some sort of trace of it. Oh dear. Thanks, bugs. Tell me going to the trees. I have to know how to get up there. Also, we'll look on the map, see if it's on the map. No, not so much. Alright. So, just to talk about the updates I did, I got my little cat creature there, a new mace, and that was it. Ourselves an elite mushroom. So useful. Right. I presume one day, like, hunting is going to become easier. No. And I'll actually, you know, have a clue what's going on. Oh my god, this just walk in a direction. Walk in a direction. Not that way. annoying now. I suppose that's why they give you like 15 minutes to try and find a damn thing. Ooh, where are you? This one just sort of like wanders around. It's the thing. Having no other information other than it's somewhere in the forest. Oh. I don't want an Anajath. No, guys. Another one, great Jenga.
Good. You're well hidden. Hopefully this does the trick.
Could this be it? Right. We're getting there. Finally seems to be on the trail. Well, that's useful because, like, it's starting to look a bit foolish. Right, so. More foolish. Yay, we found something. We found a cutscene. There he is. We found him. Jumps up in the tree.
Uh-oh. You've been hit with thunder blight. Be careful. You'll get stunned more easily now.
Thunder blight. Haha, learned your ways.
Time to try it. There's no place to hide around here. Time to try out your ghillie mantle.
Let's try out the ghillie mantle. Drink a potion. And drink another potion. That's pretty cool. Right, let's sneaky.
Once one of your specialized tools' effect has expired, unequip it. After it recharges, you can use it again.
Tail, that can only be a good thing. Help but feel bad for it at this point. It's gonna turn out that like I'm the complete and utter villain at the end of this game. It's like, you're the monster. Yeah, I'm just trying to sharpen my sword right now because I suddenly realised it's gone. So hopefully Mia will distract it for a second. Rude. Right. That's good.
You did it! Let's head back and report to the chief botanist.
Alright, let's carve him up. Wasn't too bad. Another one where you have to just avoid its tail. Let's check if there's anything else to skin around here. We're done. Take some plants. Ghillie suit works. Yeah, we're done. Well, there we go. That's the Tabukai. broke his tail and his forelimbs. Slightly mean, but yeah, whatever. All that stuff. Oh, splendid. It's all good.
You're just the awesomest. Hunters of the Fifth, come see me. I've got an urgent quest.
Right, splendid. Well, we shall look at that urgent quest next time. I shall, as always, spare you the pain of me wandering around looking confused. Any more than normal. And I'll see you next time. Thanks a lot. Bye.